If anybody ever asked you what I was like, what Marilyn Monroe was really like, how would you answer them?
This was Marilyn's book. As a small child, my first desire was to be an actress.
Must make much, much, much more effort,
no matter what. This was my start.
She did not have the talents of some other actors. There's no question. But what she was doing was fighting and using more of what she had.
Remember, there is nothing you lack, nothing to be self-conscious about.
She turned herself into the great sex symbol for the nation.
More, Marilyn, let's see more.
She had so much power.
Marilyn created that wonderful character, Marilyn Monroe. But that wasn't her.
I would like very much to be a fine actress. I would like to be happy, but trying to be happy is almost as difficult as trying to be a good actress.
I'm MM. I'm not permitted problems, nervousness, humanness, and my own thoughts.
I have wonderful news. I'm gonna get married. Who, I said? Joe, she said. He's not like these movie people.
Marilyn.
Why did everything have to turn out the way it did?
Our life. They have cheated you.
Do you keep a diary?
Well, not exactly a diary. Sometimes when things used to happen, I used to write it down.
There is nothing to hold on to but to realize the present.
The happiest time of my life is now.